Today I watched two music videos. One of them was sung well, produced well, well choreographed, dancing was brilliant, and the other one had Salman Khan in it. Hi and welcome to the video. In this video, I'll be reviewing the song Siti Maar. This is from Salman Khan's upcoming film Radhe. The music composer here is Devi Shri Prasad. Singers are Kamal Khan and Lulia Vantor, and the lyric writer is Shabbir Ahmed. So usually I don't really talk about visuals, but I've been scarred, man. So I don't know what to do. To break down the song and kind of analyze it, I had to watch it 3 times, can you imagine? And it has left me traumatized, actually. So I am not qualified to talk about any of the shot divisions or lighting or anything like that, set direction, art direction, nothing. But there are certain things just by common sense that you don't do, right? So I just want to talk about those. First of all, jitne bhi Salman bhai ke pichle moves the, wo uthake dal diye. Okay, it's up to you. You can do whatever you want. But for Siti Maar, the entire nation will tell you that something like this, right? This guy goes like this. Kaun choreographer tha, kya kar raha tha, kyun kar raha tha, and why is Salman Khan doing this? School kids will tell you that this is something else. This is not CT. This also starts with Sir or S, but it's not CT. Right? Best portion of the visuals for me was there's a portion where Salman Khan pulls his t-shirt over his head and dances. I'm not saying anything, but if you do something good, please don't do it for like 15 seconds. Do it for at least 5-6 minutes. It would help everyone. Everyone, seriously. But in all seriousness, it takes a lot of effort at this age to still be energetic and dance whatever you can. It's not technically dance, but do whatever you want to and make fun of yourself, right? He's self-aware. He's making fun of himself. He's not thinking that I'm a great dancer. Oh, I'm pulling off great moves. He knows he's crap and he's in with you. Like, he is making fun of himself and asking you to make fun of him as well. So big ups to him for that. But other than that, the visuals don't really work for me. Let's get to the music now. So let's talk about the singing first. So Kamal Khan's voice is pretty decent. I think this is not the Kamal Khan who sang O O Jaane Jaana. This is the Kamal Khan who rose from a TV reality show, I think. I think it's him. It's the guy who sang Ishq Sufiana. I think it's that guy. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comment section down below. And the female vocalist here is Lulia Vantor, but I think she doesn't sing. Her auto-tune or Melodyne sings. She's basically there to give her vocal texture or tone. I know she's not Indian, so we can't hold her to our standards for the Hindi pronunciation, but kahin kahin pe English bhi bahut ajeeb sound kar raha tha. Kamal Khan does a good job. This is like a cakewalk for him. There's not much gayaki, of course, here. And I'm not putting the song down for that. It's not needed here. But whatever is needed, the throw, projection in his voice, it's all there. He does a great job. Now let's talk about lyrics. I don't know what he was on, what he was drinking, what he was smoking, but again, this is that primary school level kind of lyrics. And I think even those kids would come up with something coherent, sensible. Kuch to matlab to ban jayega yaar. There are a couple of lines here. I don't even want to go and read them again. I'll just say whatever I remember. It's something like, never ending night mein, tu thoda slow hai, main ho gayi fast. What does that even mean?
अरे कहना क्या चाहते हो
यार अब्यूज मी कुछ भी बोलो गाली दे दो व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू डू लाइक सी ऑब्सीन थिंग्स इफ यू वांट बट एटलीस्ट मेक सेंस इट मेक्स एब्सोल्युटली नो सेंस ओके एंड देयर इज दिस अनदर जीनियस लाइन ही हैज रिटन व्हिच गोस कि तू डिस्को में आई गेट ऑन द डांस फ्लोर वॉल्यूम ऊपर करके नाचेंगे सब मोर आई नो इट्स द इंग्लिश वाला मोर बट If you are a songwriter, you should know that this can also mean something in Hindi, right? I am picturing peacocks dancing at the disco. Like, at least be aware of it. Koi to proofread kar lo. Ek baar lyrics padh lo, yaar, record hoke bahar aane ke pehle. Let's move on to something else. I don't want to keep talking about the lyrics anymore. Now let's talk about the production. This is by far the best part of the entire song. The composition and the production. You might say it's not great composition wise, not melodious enough or whatever, but no, it's not meant to be. It is supposed to pump you up with energy and make you dance. So if you look at the production carefully, there are builds and drops of energy, right? With risers, with filter sweeps, and that's how they do it. That's how it's done. And to make you dance, you have the four on the floor rhythm. What does that mean? It means that there is a kick on every beat, a kick drum on every beat, and every rhythmic pocket is filled. And what I mean by that is, jahan bhi kuch rhythmic element dalne ka chance hai, wahan dal dete hain. So you will dance. You will have to move. Your body will move. There are no rest. Rhythm itna hai usme. So that's the idea. Apart from that, all the sound selection was absolutely great. I listened to the original Telugu version as well. They have slightly upped their game here. Although I like the fact that in the original Telugu version, there was a dance break, which was a bit longer. Here, they didn't leave that. You all know why. But yeah, so the production overall was great. The drops, which are basically synth melodies going again and again. It's like a synth hook, jisko aajkal drop bolte hain. That was really good. There are a couple of places where there were stutters and the dancers matched with that. So that was really well done as well. My favorite part was towards the end when tabil came in, tabil loop came in, and it made you want to dance a bit more, but it went off pretty quickly. But I really like that. I really like that variation and that change over there. So if any of you don't know, tabil are actually traditional drums from Tamil Nadu. So I really like the sound of that, and they had used it really well in this song. So overall, if you're looking at it as a dance number, masti maza karne ke liye, this is a great song. If you're trying to make any sense out of it, please don't, kyunki kuch hai hi nahi, and they did not intend to make any sense in any department. So that's it for the video. If you like this video, please leave a like. Check out other stuff on my channel. If you like any of that, please, please consider subscribing. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers. If you want to tell me anything, good, bad, ugly, gaali bhi dena ho, put that in the comment section down below, or you could simply DM me on Instagram. So with that being said, I'll take your leave. I'll see you all in another video.